surprise our young authors in the end. So bear with us as our young authors, because they are new authors and illustrators, read their books. Okay, I'm gonna start calling our young authors in a, when we do our writing, we have an author chair every morning. We do our writing and we go on our author chair and we call a few every morning to read. But this is our book that they're gonna be reading. So our first author in resident we're gonna call is Miss Leah Anderson. She's gonna share her book. She's gonna say to me. After that, when I call our authors up, we usually do three claps, so we have to teach our parents to say three claps. So they'll clap afterwards. So our author, Leah Anderson, could you tell us the name of your book?
The Key Run.
Okay, so could you start and read your book? Oh, sit in the author chair.
Yeah.
Okay.
The boys are running to go to school, and it is fun. The boys running to the park, and they think it is fun. The boys running to the houses, and the houses is fun. The boys are running to the carnival, and the carnival is fun. The boys walk to my house, and my friends are the best. The end.
Okay, Leah Anderson, our first author. Okay, and our second author is Mr. Michael Coles. Please come on up. Oh, no clap. Okay, Mr. Coles, what's the name of our book?
Three Little Boys.
Okay, let's start.
You want to go outside? Yes, I do. I am going to put on my hat. Thank you.
in resident Imani. Let's go, Imani. Okay, Imani, and what's the name of your book?
Little Bear.
Very nice. This was a very funny book. I love this book.
The Little Bear with his friend, and he is a bear too, and he is my best friend. Next day, the little bear went to school. Next day, the little bear went to the park. Next day, the little bear went to get some his friend and Katie. Next day, the little bear to get some ice cream. The end.
Imani has become one of our super riders. Yes, she has. So that's what I am. So we need to give her an extra clap. She has worked very hard and she has become one of our super riders. Okay, let's hear it for Samara. Come on up, Miss Samara.
Hello. Yes.
What is the name of your book?
The Happy Girl.
Okay.
The Happy Girl goes to school. I go to school.
Okay, and our other orphan resident is Natanya. Come on up, Natanya. Amari. And let's read a little louder so for everybody can hear. your book?
My family.
Okay, my family.
Me and my family, we are going to dinner and we had a good time. Love, Mom. My family, we went to the pool and we jumped in the pool and it was fun.
Speak up, little boy. I can't hear you. Speak up. Ronnie, stop shaking your leg like that.
teacher how to dress up. Okay, what's the name of your book, Alicia?
How to Dinosaur Tattoo.
Okay.
The dinosaur is smelling the flowers and said it smelled good. And he smells it every day. Now he is not smelling the flowers. He is looking at the piano and piano he likes at school. Now he is not playing the piano. He is coloring on a paper and the paper is she the day. I, me, Leah, me, friend, and Alicia. They have a new kid when they went downstairs, and the new kid was happy. The new kid is happy because she has a new bed with the family. She likes the bed.
Thank you.
what's the name of the book?
The Big Gorilla.
Okay. Come on up, Sanaya. Okay, what's the name of your book, Sanaya?
Tomorrow.
Okay, Elijah. Okay, our next orphan resident is David. Okay, come on up, David. What's the name of your story, David? Say it nice and loud. Come on. Very nice. We've been doing a lot of our books. We call David Book a comedy because his illustrations were very funny. And so, yeah, his book was like a comedy. Because when we started to do our books, I put all different kinds of books, and we talk about comedies and mysteries and different things. And so his book was like a comedy because one of his stories had two pictures, and I was like, who is that for? And he had a boy crying, and he had a very good illustration. So, our other author in resident is Mr. Isaiah Pierce. Come on up. Another comedy writer in resident besides David. Okay, Isaiah, what's the name of your story? See, I told you, see, we have another comedy. Okay, let's listen to our friend.
Talking baby.
We're almost finished. Our other author in residence is Mr. Blaine Pompey. Let's go, Blaine. Okay.
She's sorry.
Okay, we're getting close to our celebration. So, okay, wait. I can't hear Blaine's book. What's the name of it?
The Big Bell and the Big Little Pig.
Okay, another rewrite. So let's hear if the. So when you're signing, you have to look at his illustration. This was really nice. I love his play, the green eggs in the play. It was really cute. He was really hard on his book. So could we give him an extra clap? He has done a long way with his writing. He has done a great job with his writing. Okay, we're winding up. Ariel Sadu, let's go for another author in resident. He has come a long way in his writing. Okay, what's the name of your book, Ariel?
Why did you say no to the stove?
Okay, let's hear it nice and loud.
Why did you say no to the stove?
Okay, so I'll read the story so we can all hear.
The girl said to get 4 ice cream, but her mother said no.
Okay, any super riders, right? They're all super riders. Okay, let's give it up for Jaquel Waller. Okay, what's the name of your story? Okay, Naira, what's the name of your book? Okay, let's see our friend Naira. Everybody crisscross, please. After Naira, we have two more, and then we're going to start our celebration. Okay, so let's listen to our friend Naira. What's the name of your book? Okay. Okay. Let's see our friend Celeste. I see a sun. have our final author in resident, Miss Brianna Williams. Come on up. She also wrote a comedy, our final author in resident. Let's give her our full attention, please, Romeo and friends. Thank you. Okay, what's the name of your story, our final author? Oh, yes. I like the story myself. Okay, go ahead, Brianna.
Why are you over by Beyonce? Okay. Oh, here we go, record while they're signing. Go over on the tables and while they're all signing.
Want a pin?
Go.
Go. Oh. Want a pin?
Go. Oh.
Fine. You can help.